Hi there, Henry Smith here from IamWealthyandRich.com. This is a continuation of the radio series that talks about updating a cryptocurrency portfolio on a daily basis. That's what I've been doing since February 2021, although this portfolio was actually started last year in May. And this whole bull run is going to be quite a long bull run. You know, people think it was going to end in the end of this year, but there's information suggesting otherwise. But what I want to do is make sure you watch this to the end. What I do is I update the spreadsheet, just the figures of today of the actual portfolio. Then I talk about something briefly, and then I'll show you where you can get more information. So watch this video to the end. Before I continue, I've got to do the disclaimer. I'm not a financial planner. I'm not a CPA or accountant. And I am not, I'm just getting this stopwatch. I'm not an accountant, I'm not a CPA, and I'm not an advisor or what the other one. But basically, do your own research, do your own due diligence. It's not financial advice. Always remember that there's always risks when it comes to a investment. So don't invest more than you can afford to lose. So what I'm going to do is share my screen right now. It should take me straight to the spreadsheet. This is a spreadsheet that I update on a daily basis. And the altcoin column, Bitcoin column, totals column. And the green and right is where the price of the portfolio has moved forward on the previous day. And the red is when it's gone backward on the previous day. So we've got forward and back. So yesterday was up. Let's see what we have today. Today's date is the 1st of August. And I get the figures from this page here, which comes in from a live feed down here into an asset group here, and then onto the sort of figures onto this page. So what we have right now is this portfolio consists of one Bitcoin and then a special selection or specially selected, specially researched alternative coins apart from Bitcoin. And this is the total. But this is in US dollars. And this one in the middle is the same portfolio, it's just in pounds. Pound sterling, Great British Pound, GBP. And this is the split. 75% of the investments is in the altcoins, because there's a big reason for that. So let's get this figure here. 123,014.66. Put that in there. 123,04. What number? It was 04 something. 01466. 01466. And let's bring this down. That's a plus on yesterday. Okay, so that stays green. And $1,172, so that stays green. And the next figure is the total, 93. That's $787 over the total. Bitcoin is down $384. So I'm gonna color that red. And make that bold. So that's the update for today. So what I wanted to talk about is, I was on watching a call yesterday. It was actually a recorded call where some people were actually discussing Bitcoin, and it's quite amazing how a lot of people have different views and reasons why they think Bitcoin is going to peak this year. And there are some good arguments of why it can peak this year. But there are more arguments of why it won't peak this year. And even though it's had a recent jump up to 41,000 something, maybe even 42, but it doesn't change anything. It doesn't change anything at all. And as for me, you know, what I've learned to look for is really the facts and the charts. And the charts, it shows, I've talked about this in a previous video, it is still in within this channel. As long as it came into this tunnel in I would say June 10th, it came into this tunnel. And history shows whenever it's entered the tunnel, it never escapes for about a year. And so, yes, it tried to rise up, and even up here, tried to rise up. What have we got? 42,508, 506, but it was rejected. So it's not going to escape. It doesn't look like it's going to escape, because it never has in the years, in the past decade. Whenever it has entered, it has always stayed in for approximately a year, way back here as well, when it entered here in 2018, didn't come out until May 2019, and so on and so forth. So, and I can go back, it's the same story. You know, the last time it was in there was in September 20th of September 2019, and it came out. I came out, but it was attracted back into that level, so it really escaped it properly in October. I would say October, before it actually escaped the tunnel completely. So there's no reason why this is anything can happen. It is, but there's like a 5% chance it could escape it, but there's 95% chance it's going to stay within it for the next, you know, it went in, like I said, in June, until June 2022, whenever that is. Watch out, just watch out, because you'll see, and probably staying for this long, not at this level, because I believe, you know, it always shows that it goes below the tunnel as well before it comes back in and then escapes out. So watch out for that, you know, but it doesn't mean Bitcoin is finished. When it does escape, trust me, it's going to do some fantastic things. It's going to do some amazing things. It will go, you know, from very, very lows all the way to very, very high in a short space of time, in a matter of a couple of months, and people are going to be astonished. So hold on, you know, and be prepared to buy when it goes down low. Okay, just understand that. But whether, you know, people think we'll have an all-time high this year and escape this, I'm not convinced. The facts in the charts suggest otherwise. And there are other, you know, charts as well, but this is just one, but this is a very strong one as well. But you can go to our website here, IamWealthyandRich.com. How to understand the game of money and play it well. Scroll down and download this free course for your mindset and get your investment strategy on the way if you haven't started investing. And then once you've started these two, well, this is the foundation on which you will build everything. When you started these two, then you can send us an email to find out more about our altcoins, and how you can get more information about that. Okay, and we'll be happy to put you in a free webinar. Okay, so until then, thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe this video, and hit the notification button if you haven't done that as well. And thanks very much for watching. I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Have a nice day. Bye.